Referee Dave Mason calls a halt to the contest.